using your body, using your belly button, all the way you know. It's so simple. And now, when I get you to look to the right, turn your whole head, look over there at the expo center sign, or look out the door. Now, if your horse doesn't start to fall out, it's so simple. Just lean over and get a bottle of water off the fence. And as you lean over and get a bottle of water off the fence, you're doing shoulder in. And look how they've all gone back. And you know what? Horses don't fall in. People fall in. And you turn in too much, and then needless to say, it's a problem. So, yeah, keep going. Let's just do this in trot. Off you go in trot. We mostly perform the half pass in trot. Now, I don't expect you to be Olympic Grand Prix dressage riders, but what I do expect is that everybody takes care of their horse's back. So when they're out on the trail, when we're going on a little bit of a bend, you can do this. Now, have a look at this tree. Let's pretend you're out on the trail. So turn and have a look at me here. And let's pretend I'm a tree. And if the horse doesn't fall in, we can overweight the stirrup a little bit. But I like to start with the vision first. Look how easy, look how simple that done half pass. Flexion, bend, in the direction of travel. Look how simple it could be, kids. Yeah, I'll give them a round of applause. I think that looks hot. And now look to the outside. Look to the right. And if you're